Afternoon, Bishamel. I'm Shayna.
And I'm Richard.
Now that all that homecoming fun is over, now it's time to refocus on school.
College week is here. This year's official kickoff is September 22nd to the 26th.
College Go Week is the best time to go college hunting. Its purpose is to help plan for college across Indiana.
And also, the band is marching on Columbus Day Parade on October 13th.
You'll be able to view the Columbus Day Parade on ABC 7 or Fox 32.
Hi, I'm Sean Hall.
And I'm Alex Sabilo, and this is your sports update.
The football team is playing tonight against River Forest at 7 p.m.
The boys' soccer team is playing Andrean this Monday. It is the boys' soccer team senior night on Monday.
Girls' soccer will play on Saturday at Covenant Christian High School at 12 o'clock. And they will also play Hanover Central on Monday at 5:30. On Wednesday, the girls have their senior night versus Hammond High School at 5:30.
The girls' volleyball team plays here at BNI on Monday and Thursday of next week. On Monday, they will play Calumet Christian, and on Thursday, they will play Wheeler. Both games are to start at 7 p.m.
We also talked to some senior soccer players about their senior night.
Hi, I'm Sean Ahn. I'm here with Madi. Madi, what was your favorite memory so far in your 4 years of Bishamel soccer?
I would have to say it was my freshman year when we all went to Anderson, Indiana, and we had a tournament. And the seniors trashed the freshman room, and they like put our shin guards in the microwave. They put our cleats in the fridge. They wrote, "We love our freshmen" with like lotion. They just like trashed the room completely. It was good.
What is it gonna be like during your senior night?
It's gonna be very sad. Like, it's my last home game. You know, at Bishop Noel. Like, it's gonna be very emotional, but it's gonna be good. It's gonna be happy too.
Are you gonna cry?
A lot.
And how's the season been going so far for your senior year?
It's been going really good. You know, we've been through some hardships, but we're getting there. We're getting there.
Yeah. And I'm here with Mark Sullivan. Mark, what was your favorite memory so far playing Bishamel soccer?
I'd have to say my favorite memory so far would have to be scoring my first high school goal earlier this year, because I play defense, and so I don't really get many opportunities to score.
That's good. Who is it against?
It was against Westville.
What is it going to be like on your senior night?
You know, it's my last time playing here at BNI, but, you know, at the end of the day, it's just another game, and so we're going to go out and we're going to play it like just any other game. We're going to play as hard as we can to the best of our ability.
How's your season been going so far, and how far do you guys think you're going to go?
You know, we've had some ups and downs this year. Stretches where we play well and other times where we struggle a bit. But we've been hurt, so we're getting some guys back. But at the end of the day, it's all about how you do in the state tournament. So we're trying to play our best soccer toward the end of the year so we can get ready for the state tournament. And we can go as far as our ability lets us to. You just got to play hard and stick to the basics.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you, Sean.
Hi, I'm here with Jonathan Lozano. Jonathan, what's your favorite memory been so far of Bishamel soccer?
It would have to be, it was a game against Wheeler. Coach Clossy, Ryan has scored his son, but the refs didn't count it, and his reaction was pretty priceless. He screamed like a little girl. So it's pretty much, they call it offside, and Coach Clossy's like, he had no words. He was absolutely speechless and mad. That's probably so far the funnest one.
What's your senior night going to be like?
I think it'll be kind of emotional due to it being like a big rivalry against Andrean, who we haven't beat in 3 years. And also just because, you know, it's last year, graduating year, last home game, you know. It's going to hit me hard probably.
How's your season going so far, and how far do you guys think you're going to go?
Season's been going okay, you know, couple downfalls. Just like any other team, you win some, you lose some, but it's about picking your head up and keep going forward. Going into sectionals, I feel pretty confident. I feel like we could make a good run, and I feel we could make it pretty far.
All right. Thank you, Jonathan.
Hi, I'm Vivi.
And I'm Jessica.
And it's fall, one of the greatest seasons.
Get out your big sweaters and your pumpkin spice lattes and get ready for the day.
And here are some students sharing what they love about fall.
Hi, I'm here with Alex Guadiana, and he's going to tell us what he loves about fall.
All right, what I love about fall is, well, I like raking leaves, and then when I'm done raking the leaves, I like jump in the pile of leaves.
Okay. What's your favorite treat for eating in fall?
My favorite treat for eating is candy, because Halloween's the best in the world.
Okay, thanks, Alex.
Hi, I'm here with Zach. He's a sophomore. Okay, so what do you love about fall?
Probably sniffing the pumpkin spices from Starbucks. They're quite exquisite.
Okay, what's your favorite autumn treat?
Treat, probably the extra spicy mocha blast from Starbucks.
Thank you.
I'm here with Roman Penn, and he's going to tell us what's his favorite movie to watch for fall.
Halloween.
Why?
Because it's like, like scary and all that.
Okay, and what's your favorite treat to eat during fall?
Pizza.
That's Roman Penn, and he likes to eat pizza, everybody.
I'm here with Tim, and he's a sophomore. So what do you love about fall?
The fact that I can go out like as late as I want and I won't get attacked by mosquitoes.
If you could take an autumn vacation to see anything, where would you go?
I would probably go to Gettysburg and see the fields, like all the leaves and like how it looks like.
Okay, this is Jay Lee, and I'm going to ask her what she loves about fall.
Just kind of like wearing big sweaters, and I don't know, just it's a nice. Oh, and I get to be warm all the time. I get to wear like nice clothes and it's warm.
Okay. And if you could take an autumn vacation to see all the autumn foliage, where would you go?
Probably Paris, maybe. Well, Paris in like fall. I feel like that'd be really nice, like seeing the leaves falling from the Eiffel Tower.
Okay, that's Jaylee, and she likes leaves.
Hi, I'm here with Mr. Ramirez, and what do you love about fall?
Well, I like many things. What I like the most is the weather, because I like going to run, and when I run, it's not hot, but not too cold, so I like it a lot. Other things I like are the trees. I love the color and the leaves on them. It just makes it feel like fall.
What's your favorite autumn treat?
Pumpkin pie?
Okay. Hi, I'm here with Carlos, and he's going to tell me what his favorite fall treat is.
Okay, you know those pumpkin-shaped Reese's cups? That's probably my favorite winter treat, because they're all like, because I like Reese's peanut butter cups, and yeah, it's all fall-themed.
Okay. What's your favorite movie to watch for the fall?
Well, it's not really a movie. It's a show, but it has nothing to do with fall at all, actually. It's Doctor Who. And usually I watch either the 9th or 10th or 10th or 11th Doctor's episodes. Yeah. It's pretty cool.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Bye.
I'm here with Marcus, and he's going to tell me what's his... Where would he go if he could go anywhere for autumn vacation?
If I go anywhere for autumn vacation, I'd probably go to Georgia, because that's where I'm from originally, and it's really beautiful in that time of year.
Okay, and what movie would you watch to put you in the autumn mood?
The Sisterhood of Traveling Pants, definitely.
Why?
Because that's the best movie that's ever been invented.
Okay, that's Marcus, and he likes Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants.
Hi, I'm here with Miss Wilson. What is your favorite, or what do you love about fall?
Well, that's my birthday. My birthday is October 29th. Yay! So that's always a good time.
Okay. What's your favorite autumn treat?
Favorite autumn treat is pumpkin muffins, which are already on sale at Dunkin' Donuts.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here with Ariel. And what do you love about fall?
I'm more of a summertime girl. I don't really like the fall. Like, it's okay, I guess. Yeah.
Okay. What's your favorite autumn treat?
Well, like I said, I'm a summertime girl, so I like ice cream all the time. I don't care if it's, like, winter, spring, girl. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Afternoon, Bishop Noel. I'm Walter Pezzett.
And I'm Elisa Silva.
And
and we're here with a Spirit Week montage.
All of these students showed a totally rad amount of school spirit during Spirit Week. They really bring up the atmosphere, it seems.
We hope you all enjoy.
In the club, party rock. Looking for your girl, she on my jock. Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the fly. With a drink, I got snow. Tight jeans tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white diamond now. Gang of money, open up.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow. I can roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping. On the rise to the top. No letting us Zeppelin.
I like the change in the weather and the change of leaves in football.
Why?
Football is awesome, and I think it looks really pretty when the leaves change.
What's your favorite autumn treat?
Probably has to be like pumpkin pie.
Okay, I'm here with Ariel. So, what do you like about fall?
I can't. I'm more of a summertime fun girl.